With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the given question. The question says that a cell copper 2 plus and Ag plus Ag initially contains 2 molar Ag plus and 2 molar copper 2 plus ions in 1 liter of solution. The change in cell potential after it has supplied 1 ampere of current for 96,500 seconds is, so we have to find out the correct option out of the following. Now if you look here, firstly what we need to find out is the concentration of the copper 2 plus ion, and for that what we need to do is, firstly we need to calculate the Faraday's supplied, right? So the number of Faraday's supplied here in this reaction would be equal to what? Number of Faradays is equal to I into T divided by 96,500, which is what? Faraday's constant. So what is current here? So the current here is 1 ampere, and what is time here? 96,500 seconds. This is given to us in the question, and 96,500 is what? The value of Faraday constant. So that means number of Faradays coming out to how much? It is coming out 1 unit. Now what is the reaction which is taking place at anode? So at anode the reaction which is taking place is copper giving out copper 2 plus 2 electron. This is the reaction which is taking place. Now if you see here, 2 electrons are released. So that means 2 Faraday electricity is equivalent to how much copper 2 plus produce? It is equal to 1 mole of copper 2 plus is produced here. So we will write down 1 mole of copper 2 plus is produced here. So this is for 2 Faraday, right? We have to find out for what? We have to find out for 1 Faraday, because the number of Faradays generated is what? Only 1 Faraday, right? So we have to find out for 1 Faraday. It will come out to be 1 divided by 2 moles of copper 2 plus. So this is for 1 Faraday. Now what is the concentration of copper 2 plus? That is what we wanted to find out. So copper 2 plus concentration will be 2 into 1 plus 0.5, that is the number of moles, divided by 1. So the value is coming out to be how much? It is coming out to be 2.5 molar. So this is the concentration of copper 2 plus. Now what we need to do is, in a similar fashion, we will write down the reaction which is taking place at cathode. So now in case of cathode, the reaction which is taking place is Ag plus electron giving silver metal. So this is the reaction which is taking place at cathode. So here if you see, one electron is only evolved. So one electron will be equivalent to one mole of Ag plus ion, right? We have only 1 mole of Ag plus ion here. So now what will be the concentration of Ag plus? So the concentration of Ag plus, we will find it out. It will be equal to 2 into 1 minus 1 divided by 1. This total value by 1, it will come out to be how much? 1 molar. So this is the concentration of Ag plus ion. Now from this we need to find out E cell. So what is E cell here? So the E cell value is given by what? E cell is given by E naught minus 0.059 divided by the number of electrons involved to log concentration of copper 2 plus divided by Ag plus concentration raised to the power 2, that is the stoichiometry involved here. Now after this, what will E cell 1 become? So the value of E cell 1 will become E naught minus 0.059 by 2 log. What is the concentration of copper 2 plus? 2. Concentration of Ag 2, stoichiometry is 2, so you have to write 2 divided by 2 square, and then after this we will find out the value. So it will come out to be what? for your E cell 1, it is coming out to be E naught minus 0.059 divided by 2 log 2.5 is the concentration this time, and what is the concentration here? 1 square for Ag plus. So this is for your E cell 2, right? Now you can easily find out the difference in the potential, that is E cell 2 minus E cell 1. So what will the value come out? The value will come out to be minus 0.591, or simply write down minus 0. divided by 2 log 2.5 minus 0.059 2 log 2, right? So after subtracting, you are getting this. It will be equivalent to what? It will be equivalent to minus 0.0. Again, let me write down. Log 5. So this is the value we are getting upon solving this. How much I'm getting? I'm getting it equal to minus 0.02 volt. So this is your answer to the question, that is the change in the potential. Now if we look here, which option is correct here? The value is coming out to be minus 0.02, so it is closer to option number 2. So this is your correct answer to the question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.